think about something else, but yeah, it's just been like in a loop sometimes.
She was run over while in a crosswalk this weekend. Now a local photographer is asking for help to get her life back on track.
Our 10 News reporter Matt Boone has the story of a woman, her dog, and what she hopes could be a life-changing donation.
Tamandra Michaels and her service dog, Justice, make a good team.
He can pull me all the way to Hillcrest and back. He's got so much energy.
Born with spina bifida, Michaels has used a wheelchair since childhood, but has never let it slow her down.
I'm super independent. I live alone and I do everything for myself.
She made a name in pet photography, often taking poignant pictures of dogs who were diagnosed with cancer in their final weeks.
And so it really became fulfilling to give people the last images of their pet.
But on Sunday,
this is pretty solid too, man.
Things changed for her.
And next thing I know, just smacked, just T-boned completely.
Michaels had been crossing El Cajon Boulevard when she was struck by a car in a crosswalk.
I hit both elbows. I have road rash on my legs and then my shoulder took the biggest hit.
The driver stayed on scene and Michaels didn't have any major injuries, but says she has lingering pain in her shoulders, making it nearly impossible for her to hoist herself into her car or do other everyday tasks.
As simple as getting into the bed and turning over in bed and pushing myself up the ramp is extremely painful.
Her photography business has also been put on hold as she waits to get a new wheelchair and to raise money to get a modified van with a ramp.
I'm not very eager to get back out there unprotected in my wheelchair with my dog. It's kind of scary now.
In Normal Heights, Matt Boone, 10 News.
And if you would like to help her, we will post a link to her GoFundMe page for a wheelchair accessible van on our website. Look for this story on 10news.com.